tells me it wasn't Dukey who needed a bath.